Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So recently I ordered a bunch of shadows from Sugarpill Cosmetics and they came in the mail, so I decided to kind of play around with them. I didn't really have a specific look in mind and I didn't even buy all the shadows meaning to use them together, but I wanted to play around with them. So I purchased 4 shadows. I didn't use the orange in today's look. I mostly used these 3, mostly these 2, Acidberry and Mochi with a little bit of Tako. And I also brought out this Sugarpill palette that I got. This was from Valentine's Day last year, or maybe the year before, I really can't remember. But the 4 shadows that are sold in this palette are sold individually on Sugarpill's website, so I didn't mind showing these to you because if you like them, you could still purchase them individually. But mostly I used this pink shade right here, which is S.W.A.K, Sealed with a Kiss, and a little bit of this Wink as a highlight shade. So I love all these shadows. I really didn't have a direction in mind when I sat down to start filming this. So I did one eye first just to kind of play around and see where it went. And I really liked the way it looks, but I'm telling you, the more I look at it, the more it makes me think of Lucky Charms. And I don't know if that's because I watched one of Makeup by Marisol's videos earlier today where she mentioned something smelled like the marshmallows from Lucky Charms. And so maybe I had Lucky Charms in my head, but this is making me feel like a leprechaun or a Lucky Charms marshmallow. So I guess that's perfectly appropriate for it now being March. So this could almost be like a St. Patrick's Day-ish look. So if you guys wanna see how I got this very fun, colorful look, then just keep watching. All right, so my eyes are already primed and now I'm just using Tako on a fluffy brush and I'm just putting this all over the lid and the brow bone just to kind of set it and give me a light base. Next up is Acidberry, and I'm using a fluffy blending brush. I'm starting with a light hand and just working this through the crease area. These shadows are very pigmented, so it's a lot easier to start light and build up. Next up is Mochi, again with that same fluffy brush, and I'm just starting to layer this on top. This look is basically built between layering these 2 shades. Then I switched to a flat fluffy brush back into Mochi, and I started just packing this on that outer half of the eyelid. Now with a really tiny blending brush, I'm using Mochi to really deepen up the socket area. And then with that same brush back into Acidberry to make sure that it still retains that green bright shade. And again, tapping it over the portion on the outer eye to blend the colors together. Now I'm using their Valentine's Day palette from last year. I'm going into the shade S.W.A.K or S.W.A.K. This is a wet brush and I am just going to pack this color all on the inner half of the eye. Then I'm taking that tiny brush from earlier and going back into a mix of Mochi and Acidberry just to kind of blend the edges of where I put that pink shade down. Then back into Tako with a fluffy brush just to make sure the brow area is soft. I decided to go ahead and use Tako on the inner corner just to kind of add a bright base. You can see how pigmented this white is when you first just pat it down. And then I'm going over the top of that with Wink. And this is a dry brush. For the lower lash, I'm taking a flat angled brush and I'm going into the shade Kiss Kiss. And I'm running this all along the lower lash line. And because that is a red, I'm going back over the top of it with S.W.A.K just to kind of make it a deeper pink shade. And then with a pencil brush into Mochi, running this all underneath that pink shade. And then back into Acidberry with that same pencil brush just to blend the colors together. For liner, I'm just using the Stila Stay All Day Liquid Liner and I'm just doing kind of a nice big black bold wing on purpose for once. Then of course into my L'Oreal Voluminous Carbon Black Mascara on top and bottom lashes. And now I'm adding a pair of Ardell lashes just to amp up the look a bit. And then for lips, I'm using this Makeup Monsters Liquid Lipstick in the shade Petal to the Metal. So I decided to add a little bit more blush to the look. I'm using the shade Pink Truffle from Beauty Bakery. I just felt like it needed a bit more of a pink tone. And then a little more highlighter. This is one of the Anastasia highlighters in the shade Helia. It's their greenish highlighter. Alright guys, so this is the finished look. I hope you enjoyed it. Please give it a like if you did, and thank you guys for watching. Bye!